Give me a ticket for an aeroplane. Ain't got time to take a fast train. Lonely days are gone, I'm a-going home. My baby just wrote me a letter. I don't care how much money I gotta spend. Got to get back to my baby again. Lonely days are gone, I'm a-going home. My baby just wrote me a letter. When she wrote me a letter, said she couldn't live without me no more. Listen, mister, can't you see I got to get back.
I'm glad you're all here.
They're still killing numbnuts.
Oh, I think we could start without him.
So, you know.
What does DeLuca know, Ford?
What we all know already.
What?
Pretty Charlie isn't with us anymore.
Somebody offed Charlie?
3 hours ago.
It was the diamonds, wasn't it?
How do you know about the diamonds? What about you?
I burned mine.
Who gave them to us?
I did. Charlie's been busy. He told me of a great jewel that he had come to possess. And he had the key to it.
Metaphorical key?
No, Manny, an actual key. A key to a locker to a train station.
Why not in a public pool?
Because Charlie wasn't planning on staying with us for long. I sent you all a letter because whatever Pretty Charlie had, he wasn't planning on sharing.
Sounds like somebody planned us out pretty well.
Yes. Charlie had a lot going on we weren't aware of.
Someone explain this to me. If he was at a station, why didn't he just leave when he could have?
That I can't figure out myself.
So why are we all here?
Because if Charlie was killed for the diamonds, guess that just leaves one question to ask. Who knew about the diamonds?
Could be someone else for all we know. Our son of a bitch is Charlie's key, so I've set a plan. All of us will patrol certain areas around the station. Our man will arrive in the morning. This I'm sure of. One more thing. You're all staying here tonight.
Well, hey, DeLuca. So just to be clear, we catch this guy, grab the key, we split the diamonds, problem solved, right? But what if only one of us catches the guy, grabs the key, but doesn't tell the rest of us?
By tomorrow, Manny, one of us isn't going to be seen again. This, I am sure of.
Why are you always such a creep?
Thank you.
so much. I could have busted my head open on the ground if it wasn't for you. Thank you.
You're welcome.
I could have died.
I don't think it would have been that bad.
Oh, you don't know me. I'm kind of clumsy. I always find some way of hurting myself. Oh, my name. You saved my life, and I didn't even introduce myself. My name's Angie.
I'm Peter.
It's nice to meet you, Peter. What you doing?
Walking.
May I walk with you?
Why?
Well, I'm walking too, and it looks like you could use some company. You look cute when you're nervous.
What?
Your face. It's cute. It's okay, I get that way too with new people. So let's get to know each other.
Okay.
So tell me about yourself.
Oh. I don't think you want to know that much about me.
Don't like your past, do you?
No. Not something to be proud of.
I'm planning on going on a trip.
Me too. I just want to start all over again.
Is that what you're planning on doing?
Maybe. You see, my last relationship ended horribly. I kind of want to start all over again.
Me too.
So walk with me.
Okay.
Oh, shit!
What?
I dropped something from my pocket. Will you help me look for it?
Is it a key to a station?
Part of me knew you'd find it.
And part of me knew not to trust you.
So, you found the letter.
And you convinced Charlie's girl to kill him and take the diamonds.
It wasn't so hard, was it? All I did was put an idea in her silly head. The thought that riches mean everything. Especially above love, but not so much above one's attempt to keep himself from the possibility of prison. Charlie didn't even tell her his real name. DeLuca.
So she too felt the same, and the rest fell together accordingly.
Apparently so. I didn't even know Charlie had a girl.
We weren't supposed to know.
Why couldn't you just let him go for it?
You didn't see him when he told me he was leaving. It was as though we were always a burden. Did diamonds mean that much to Charlie? Did they mean more than our lives?
And what thought passed through your mind when you heard of the diamonds?
I didn't kill him. He didn't have to die. Fate answered my questions. Now, give me the key, DeLuca. Go on your way. Because I always have another plan. Diamonds also make people slow. Bet you didn't expect that.
My name really is Peter.
Well, that'll be the day when you say goodbye. Yes, that'll be the day when you make me cry. You say you're gonna leave, you know it's a lie. 'Cause that'll be the day when I die. Well, you give me all your loving and well, you know you love me, baby. Still, you tell me maybe that someday will I'll be through. Well, that'll be the day when you say goodbye. Yes, that'll be the day when you make me cry. You say you're gonna.